Today we are going to look at Graph API and one functionality how they messed up, or you can think of as an fun they did, or as an Easter egg there. Before we go to the API, let us understand what is this 365 business by Microsoft. There was Office 365, now the Office 365 renamed as Microsoft 365. Then there is Windows 365. There are a lot of 365s Microsoft is doing. For the Microsoft 365, it is a suite of multiple products, and they are doing one API to interact with all the products. And that API is called Microsoft Graph API. SharePoint was a standalone application ported to cloud. Then they started calling SharePoint Online. That SharePoint Online is also coming under this Microsoft 365. Hence, it is also coming under Graph API. Since it is legacy, it has already its own API. They call CSOM API. Sometimes they call SharePoint API. Microsoft is recommending to use the Graph API because that is the future. But it is not really complete. So we had to go for SharePoint API when the feature is not available in the Graph API. Now we are looking at one feature which is available in the Graph API and how it works. The feature is nothing but moving a file or folder from one drive to another drive. So if you have previous experience with the SharePoint, you know that in SharePoint we had document library. Sometimes, or different contexts, it is called list. And in SharePoint Online, they're called drive. I think it's mostly same thing they're calling with different names. Ultimately, it is a repository for files. When we read the documentation, this is the API for moving a drive item to a new folder. It is an HTTP patch request. So this is a URL patching this resource with this data. So this parent reference is where the destination. In the destination, we can give the ID of new parent and the name. If we look at the documentation, it says items cannot be moved between drives using this request. This requirement cannot be fulfilled with this API. But let us see whether it works or not. What this application does is, it will be getting the reference to the source folder. Then it changes the parent reference to a different drive. So here you can see it is giving two values, drive ID and the destination parent ID. As per the documentation, this is not supported. But when we give this one, it just works. By the way, this sample expects some basic idea about .NET and the Graph API through its Graph SDK. In order to run this application, we need to prepare the SharePoint site. So here you are seeing a SharePoint site which is having two drives. So one documents and one archive. The POC will be moving this folder named to move to archive drive. Before running the POC, you have to modify this appsetting.json file to include your environment details. So now let us run option 2. So here you can see it is successfully executed. Let me refresh this page. So this move will disappear from here, and that move will come in the archive drive. So these kind of scenarios we might have seen many times, like a documentation says something, but we try really, it is working. But here the problem is, like, if we go with this working model and put into production, there are chances that we may end up in roadblocks. One scenario is like when the file size is very big, we may get an item not found exception. The sad thing is like when we go this undocumented slash unsupported way, and it works 99.99% of the time, 0.01%, there's nobody to help us. Even if you ask Microsoft, they will tell you, read the documentation, we are not supporting that. Read each and every line before we start using it. One potential solution is we have to copy the folder from one drive to other drive, then rename. Then the problem is like we lose the original Graph ID. Other solution is we can use a PNP framework, which is using internally the CSOM APIs. As always, so if there are any questions on running the sample or working with Graph API or SharePoint API, blah, 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 you add the comments. I'll try to help you whenever I get a chance.